Actor Vicky, Kaushal and Janhvi Kapoor on Tuesday walked the red carpet for designer Kunal Raval at Lakme Fashion Week. At the event, the duo shared their plans for Valentine's Day. During media interaction, when the actors were asked about their Valentine's Day plans, Vicky said,
I'm going to be in a different city for an award show, so that's the plan. Working Valentine's Day.
On the other hand, Janhvi said,
Mere koi plans nahi hai actually, it sounds very sad.
The actors also gave some fashion tips on what to wear on Valentine's Day. Vicky said,
Wear what your partner wants you to wear. Simple. To have a very safe and happy week, Valentine's week, wear what your partner likes you to wear.
While Janhvi said,
Main to jo khud ko pasand hai wohi pehnungi. Partner ka koi choice nahi hai.
Partner main khud hi ki partner hu.
Haan, main khud hi ki partner hu.
On the work front, Vicky will be next seen in Bhoot Part 1, The Haunted Ship, while Janhvi will be next seen in Gunjan Saxena. Finest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.